Ladies and gentlemen, it is now time for our little stars, our children, to shine on our stage. This Sunday school presents you with a skit, Light of the World, Our Only Hope in Adversity.
We live in a world full of uncertainties. The past year was an example of that, but at the same time, we were able to teach our children, God hears our prayers. He was so faithful to keep us all safe from the deadly pandemic. This presentation is a modern age drama which takes us back to another time, filled with adversities and still our unchanging, ever-loving Father, delivered the whole world by giving His only Son to cleanse us all. We are inviting you to be a part of this holy night as we present the Light of the World, Our Only Hope in Adversity.
Joy says, for yonder brave. feels heavenly here. It is indeed a holy night.
I am so glad this year we can all get back together in church to celebrate the birth of Christ just like old times.
Yeah, me too.
Last year was great. We got to sit at home and snack all day long. And yes, the perk was attending school online with their videos off.
How about listening to dad jokes all day? But I'm thankful for all the extra family time we had and learning to appreciate one another.
Yeah, I agree. Some of our parents have had to be out at work helping the ones in need. We are so thankful for all the prayers sent our way.
Now tell me, who missed their carol service last year and our after-church Sunday school practices? So glad we could do all of it this year.
I think we can all say amen to the fact that God is a miracle worker and a deliverer in all our times of need.
Today, we are struggling to cope with the aftermath of a pandemic, but we need to remember the struggle Mary and Joseph went through to bring God's only son to this world. They traveled far and wide, knocking at every possible door to find a place to birth Jesus, and all they faced were rejections. That is exactly what we are all scared to face in this world. Rejections.
Our Lord, the Promise Keeper, still guided and helped them find a manger and gave signs to shepherds and wise men to spread the word of his birth. Like how he guides and gives unlimited signs in every step of our way.
Not to forget God's ultimate sacrifice, letting his only son to cleanse us all. Many of us may have even faced unbearable losses this past year, but let's all gain the strength and be more faithful and hopeful because we have Jesus in our lives.
Wouldn't it be so cool to witness the birth of Jesus Christ?
Where is he who is born to the Jews? For he saw a star in the east and have come to worship him.
Yeah.
to say. We pray that the Heavenly Father, who guided Mary and Joseph to bring his only son to this world in the middle of many adversities, will also protect us and give us the opportunity to renew our faith in Jesus Christ during this trying time. As we read in Romans chapter 8, verse 28, and we know that in all things God works for the good of those who love him, who have been called according to his purpose. God bless you all. We wish you a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year. Thank you.